challenge?
Yeah, the biggest challenge today, to as far as I can see, I would say, is obviously in this current context where we are looking for yields and sometimes going out of the plain vanilla, sectors where we are usually going, is to really properly assess the risk and adjust, I would say, the monitoring of the holdings and the positions.